Okay, there's the view. We're 5.5k in, and we're a good 2/3 of the way up, according to the map. So, just the last steep bit to do. Have a look around the crater. See if we can see the blue lakes and things. And then it's downhill all the way. It should be a nice, easy, smooth, not too steep running. If the track's really well laid out, so should be able to make a decent time of it. And the weather's good. It's the clouds. Well, not in the cloud yet, so hopefully we can stay that way. Okay.